Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 11th episode to create a responsive website using Vuetify. In the previous episode, we worked on images and forms component to create a contact page. Today, we'll be working on creating not found page. You are redirected to a not found page when you enter an incorrect URL. For example, at the end of URL, you can write something and then you will see page not found and some content. So this is the page that we're gonna build today. First of all, open not found.vue and then add vue container. And inside this vue container, you can add div with a class called block and take center so that everything comes at center. Then you can add s2 tag and you can add the title called page not found. Then add p tag and add some content. I will copy the content from the original site. Now you can check the site and you should see the title and the content. Here you go. Now let's add this icon using Font Awesome. And if you want this red icon, then you can add red dash dash text. Finally, let's add not found class after this text center, and we will then add style in common.css so that we can apply bigger font and some spacing in between them. I will add this style at the end, not found, not found.fas. I'll add some font size and margin for spacing. So now if you compare it to our original design, you should see exactly the same design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to work on responsive. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.